Fantastic. Thank you. Absolutely fantastic. Thank you. Yeah. Well, it's great, and I'm pleased that you've been on the show. This is our third meeting now, is it?
Yeah, it is.
And I've seen you live out there as well, so I know you can do it all. Yeah. We've got time for one more tune. Okay. So what else have we got here?
We're going to play Maybe in Time Girl, which is something we've been playing for some time,
It was our first song.
Yeah. Your first song?
Well, as Vern, Simon and me, Ollie.
Right.
We were the first three, and then this song was written. That was our first song, yeah. So it was my first song written with him.
How lovely. See, I like that. You really are a collective, aren't you?
Everything's split.
Which is great, and that's how it should be. And promise me that you will stay true to each other, please. It's the pledge.
That's the only thing that will make us survive.
The cosmic pledge. The cosmic pledge here in the studio, and you've heard it here. And you also heard Pearl Hand and Revolver. Let's have another tune.
Thank you, Sue.
Been for nothing now. For when the bad times the best, I thought the good would come at last. But instead I'm just left longing, baby, for a smile on a beautiful face.
Maybe in time,
when the stars down. But it's your better than nothing. Between the hot stone and embrace, but you think that nobody watching. But instead I'm just left longing, baby, for a smile on a beautiful face.
Maybe in time,
above now.
Maybe in time.
Your expectation got blow.
Whoa. Pill Handle Revolver here live in the studio. A little email that's come here from Susie, who listens in Michigan to the show. And her words, you can see this, Simon, behind, over my shoulder. Yeah. Good afternoon, Sue, because it's afternoon over there. They are brilliant. I know the USA will love them to bits. Thanks for a really good programme. Love Susie in Michigan.
Cheers, Susie.
Yeah, how fabulous we'll see you is that? Yeah. All right, now. Sue Marsh's big night in Pearl Handler Revolver here in the studio, just being fabulous, aren't you? And I'm sure that you've got a lot to look forward to. What would you like to happen next for you? Because, I mean, now you've got a publishing deal in the US, which is exciting. So what could happen next for you?
Record an album, really, isn't it?
Yeah, record an album.
That's the exciting thing for us at the moment.
Yeah, the whole thing.
Yeah, I mean, we've got a few numbers that are very close already.
Yeah.
And we've been recording all of our rehearsal sessions.
This weekend,
didn't we? Yeah. We're gonna. That's well worth saying, actually. A bit like the first time the 25 Below has been played on air is just tonight on your show. So that's great.
Thank you very much. Well, we're pleased about that.
Thank you for that.
Yeah.
But it'll be similar this weekend when we play. We're going to be trying three of our newest numbers.
Wow.
Out on the audience, see how they go down, and it'll give us some pointers to see whether we're heading in the right direction. I think we are, but. Be nice to hear what people think.
I can already see myself making a film about Robin's garden. It sounds really fabulous. If you want to find out more about these guys, you can find them on MySpace.
Yeah,
and also website as well.
If you go to a couple of websites really good for us at the moment, www.reverbnation.com / Pearl Handle Revolver. We'd love it if people go to that site. We really do use that quite a lot now. It's a great site. You can listen to all our tracks on there, regular updates, especially recent news that you've heard tonight. We'll be doing some blogs on that and letting people know what's going on.
Excellent.
If you go to MySpace, www.myspace.com/Pearl Handle Revolver, or you can go to our website, which is www.pearlhandlerevolver.co.uk.
Or you can go and see you at their gigs at the weekend.
Even better, yeah.
It's been a joy having you here in the studio again. Thank you so much.
It's been a pleasure.
Thank you very much.
As always. And lots of luck. And do keep us posted, because we like to know what's happening. And we'll all be thinking about little robins now. How dangerous they are. Yeah, be careful.